The train from Calais brought Viscount Runciman on a mission of peace. Lord Runciman, who was received by the British minister, is acting as unofficial mediator between the Czechoslovakian government and the Sudeten German party. As when a man attempts to intercede in a difference between husband and wife, this is a mission calling for a great deal of tact,